ដំណាងរាជគណៈបកប្រឆាំងប្រមាណពាក់កណ្ដាលចាក់ចេញពីកម្ពុជាដោយបារម្ភពីសវត្ថិភាពគណៈបកយុវជនកម្ពុជាក្រុងប្តឹងរំលាយគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនៅប្រទេសបារាំងនាំគ្នាធ្វើបាតកម្មប្រឆាំងវត្តមានរបស់លោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតពលរដ្ឋខេត្តស្វាយរៀងបារម្ភអំពីការបង្ខំឲ្យស្បត់បោះឆ្នោតឲ្យបកកាន់អំណាចរួមនឹងព័ត៌មានថ្មីៗមួយចំនួនទៀតជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារដាសូមជូនព័ត៌មានពិស្ដាមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិអះអាងថាតំណាងរាជគណៈបកប្រឆាំងប្រមាណពាក់កណ្ដាលនៃតំណាងរាជចំនួន55នាក់បានចាក់ចេញពីប្រទេសដោយការភ័យខ្លាចទៅនឹងការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែនអ្នកស្រីមូសុខហួរអនុប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលកំពុងមានវត្តមាននៅកម្ពុជាប្រាប់ទីភ្នាក់ងារសារព័ត៌មាន Reuters ថាអ្នកស្រីប្រថុយប្រឋានបន្តមានវត្តមាននៅកម្ពុជាដោយសារតែស្អប់ខ្ពើមការសម្លុត20ហើយមិនចង់ឲ្យការគំរាមកំហែងអាចធ្វើឲ្យគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិជាប់គាំងមិនអាចដំណើរការបន្តទៅមុខបានបន្ទាប់បីជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយអ្នកស្រីថាគណៈបកនៅតែបន្តតាក់ទងតំណាងរាជទាំងនោះជាប្រចាំខណៈដែលគណៈបកកំពុងស្វែងរកគំនាបពីសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិដើម្បីអន្តរាគមន៍ឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាឈប់ធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញគណៈបកប្រឆាំងបាទលោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីប្រធានគណៈបកយុវជនកម្ពុជាលោកពេជ្រស្រស់ក្រុងដាក់ពាក្យបណ្ដឹងទៅតុលាការកំពូលដើម្បីស្នើសុំរំលាយគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដោយសារតែលោកកឹមសុខាត្រូវបានចាប់ប្រកាន់ពីបទក្បត់ជាតិទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយមន្ត្រីគណៈបកយុវជនកម្ពុជាអះអាងថាគណៈបកនេះនៅបើកកិច្ចប្រជុំថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំរបស់ខ្លួនដើម្បីសម្រេចថាប្តឹងឬមិនប្តឹងកាលពីថ្ងៃទី23ខែកញ្ញាប្រារព្ធអាជ្ញារងនៃអាយកាអមសាលាដំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញបានកោះហៅនាយកប្រតិបត្តិមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលកម្ពុជាដើម្បីប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយឯករាជ្យលោកប៉ាងួនទៀងនាយកប្រតិបត្តិមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលសម្ព័ន្ធភាពការងារនិងសិទ្ធិមនុស្សសង្ត្រាល់លោកមឿនដុល្លារនិងប្រដាជគុណប៊ុតប៊ុនទិញឲ្យចូលខ្លួនទៅបំភ្លឺនៅតុលាការពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងបណ្ដឹងរបស់លោកពេជ្រស្រស់ដែលប្តឹងអ្នកទាំង3ពីបទរំលោភលើទំនុកចិត្តករណីបច្ច័យបនសពលោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលី
ចារលោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាកំពុងស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីដែលផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានី Washingtonរដ្ឋាភិបាលបានចាប់ខ្លួនលោកកឹមសុខាដោយចោទពីបទក្បត់ជាតិសារតែមានទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយនឹងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកតើរដ្ឋាភិបាលមានបានចាត់វិធានការប្រឆាំងលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតកូនប្រុសរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែននិងមន្ត្រីបកកាន់អំណាចផ្សេងទៀតដែលបានពឹងបរទេសឲ្យជួយកម្ចាត់គណបកប្រឆាំងនិងធ្វើផែនការឲ្យបកកាន់អំណាចឈ្នះឆ្នោតឬនៅចាលោកដានៀងនឹងបានស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពុស្ដាអំពីរឿងនេះនាពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះ
បានលោកនៅនឹងជាទីមេត្រីពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរជា100នាក់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសបារាំងកាលពីម្សិលមិញបាននាំគ្នាស្រែកតវ៉ានៅមុខផ្ទះរបស់អัยការរដ្ឋទូតខ្មែរប្រចាំក្នុងទីក្រុងប៉ារីសប្រឆាំងនឹងវត្តមានរបស់លោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតពួកគេអះអាងថាកូនប្រុសរបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនរូបនេះជាក្រុមមនុស្សដែលញោមញីទៅដោយការរំលោភអំណាចរំលោភច្បាប់រំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សការកាប់សម្លាប់ពលរដ្ឋស្លូតត្រង់និងជាក្រុមអមនុស្សធម៌ដែលកំពុងឃុំឃាំងអ្នកទោសនយោបាយជាច្រើនអ្នកក្នុងបំណងយកឈ្នះការបោះឆ្នោតឆ្នាំ2018ខាងមុខដោយអវត្តមានរបស់ក្រុមបកប្រឆាំងអ្នកចូលរួមធ្វើបាតកម្មម្នាក់លោកអ៊ីយូអ៊ៀនប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីតាមទូរស័ព្ទកាលពីម្សិលមិញថាការធ្វើបាតកម្មរបស់ក្រុមប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនៅទីនោះគឺដើម្បីប្រឆាំងការរំលោភគោលការណ៍ប្រជាធិបតេយ្យការឃុំឃាំងអ្នកទោសម្នាក់សកាជាច្រើនអ្នករួមទាំងការឃុំខ្លួនមេដឹកនាំគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិផងដែរ
ការដែលចោះបានរបស់យើងបង្ហាញនៅការមិនពេញចិត្តរបស់យើងទៅលើរដ្ឋាភិបាលទៅលើអ្នកឆ្នាំដឹកនាំថ្មីនឹងដែលធ្វើមិនគោរពលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមិនគោរពច្បាប់ហើយច្បាប់ពលរដ្ឋដែលធ្វើគាត់ធ្វើនឹងតាមទៅចិត្តរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងការជំទាវយើងដឹងហើយថាសព្វថ្ងៃនេះគឺយើងថ្មីនេះយើងទីចាប់លោកសំសិខាជាប្រធានគណៈកម្មការគូជាតិនឹងដាក់ទៅក្នុងឃុំទីអញ្ញាទីឃុំខាងនៅចិត្តដែនយួនណាអញ្ចឹងទី1គឺថាលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យអាចមានទៅបានលុះត្រាតែមានគណៈប្រឆាំងហើយយើងជាទីទី1ហ្នឹងគឺឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលដោះលែងយ៉ាងឆាប់រហ័សមែនទែនលោកកឹមសុខាបាទ
បាទជាងនេះទៅទៀតក្រុមបាតកោក៏បានធ្វើញត្តិមួយដាក់ទៅប្រធានាធិបតីរបស់ប្រទេសបារាំងដើម្បីជំរុញឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលនៃប្រទេសម្ចាស់ហត្ថលេខីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសមួយនេះចូលរួមអន្តរាគមន៍ដោះស្រាយវិបត្តិនយោបាយនៅកម្ពុជាក្រុមអ្នកចាត់ចែងធ្វើបាតកម្មប្រឆាំងលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតអះអាងថាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលធ្វើបាតកម្មនៅទីនោះមានមកពីតាមបណ្ដាប្រទេសបែលហ្ស៊ិកប្រទេសហូឡង់និងប្រទេសអាល្លឺម៉ង់ជាដើម កាលពីសប្តាហ៍កន្លងទៅពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរខ្លះក្នុងប្រទេសអាល្លឺម៉ង់ក៏បានធ្វើបាតកម្មបណ្តេញលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតកូនប្រុសច្បងរបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនរូបនេះចេញពីទីក្រុង Wellington ខ្នុងហេតផលដូចគ្នានេះដែរលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីគណៈបកសំរងស៊ីសម្រាប់ចិត្តរៀបចំសមាជវិសាមញ្ញរបស់ខ្លួនដើម្បីរត់ឲ្យទាន់ការប្រែប្រួលនយោបាយដោយបដូរឈ្មោះពីគណៈបកសំរងស៊ីទៅជាគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនវិញមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនបញ្ជាក់ថាការផ្លាស់ប្តូរឈ្មោះបកនៅពេលនេះគឺប្រយោជន៍ដើម្បីរក្សាឲ្យបកនៅឋិតថេរតទៅទៀតក្នុងពេលសម្ពាធនយោបាយកាន់តែក្រឡុកខ្លាំងលោកយុនសមៀនរាយការណ៍ សមាជិកសាមញ្ញដែលរៀបចំឡើងនៅស្នាក់ការកណ្ដាលរបស់គណៈបកស្ថិតនៅសង្កាត់ចាំងរេលឺខណ្ឌមានជ័យកាលពីព្រឹកថ្ងៃ30កញ្ញាបានផ្ដល់សេចក្តីទុកចិត្តដោយឯកច្ឆន្ទឲ្យផ្លាស់ប្តូរពីឈ្មោះគណៈបកសាមរង្ស៊ីទៅជាគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនវិញប្រធានស្ដីទីគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនលោកទៀវវណ្ណុលបានដឹងថាដោយសារសភាពការនយោបាយកាន់តែស្មុគស្មាញមួយរយៈពេលចុងក្រោយនេះគណៈបកត្រូវបង្ខំចិត្តផ្លាស់ប្តូរឈ្មោះពីគណៈបក
លោកទៀវបណ្ណលបញ្ជាក់ថាការបង្ខំចិត្តបដូរឈ្មោះគណៈបកនេះគឺដើម្បីរក្សាគណៈបកឲ្យនៅគង់វង្សនិងម្យ៉ាងទៀតដើម្បីដើរឲ្យស្របទៅតាមច្បាប់ស្តីពីគណៈបកនយោបាយផង ច្បាប់ស្តីពីគណៈបកនយោបាយថ្មីដែលរងការរិះគន់ថាធ្វើទៅតាមការចង់បានរបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននោះហាមមិនឲ្យគណៈបកនយោបាយណាមួយប្រើឈ្មោះបកជាឈ្មោះនីតិបុគ្គលនិងព្រះកិត្តិនាមព្រះមហាក្សត្រជាដើមក្នុងករណីក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃរកឃើញថាគណៈបកនយោបាយប្រើឈ្មោះបុគ្គលធ្វើជាឈ្មោះបកត្រូវប្រឈមចំពោះមុខច្បាប់និងឈានទៅដល់លុបឈ្មោះបកចេញពីបញ្ជីឈ្មោះគណៈបកនយោបាយនៅក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃថែមទៀតផង តែកតិនសមាជវិសមាញ់បដូរឈ្មោះគណៈបកកាលពីថ្ងៃសៅរ៍នេះលោកសំរងស៊ីអតីតប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិអះអាងថាលោកពុំបានផ្ដួចផ្ដើមគំនិតឬចូលរួមតាមមធ្យោបាយណាមួយក្នុងការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរឈ្មោះគណៈបកនេះទេលោកបន្តថាលោកកំពុងរៀបចំសមាគមដែលជាស្ថាប័នក្រៅរដ្ឋាភិបាលមិនរកប្រាក់កម្រៃនិងលើកស្ទួយលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជា
ខ្ញុំអត់មានពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយគណៈបកនយោបាយណាមួយទេដូច្នេះរឿងគណៈបកនីមួយៗគឺមានលក្ខណៈទួលខុសត្រូវរបស់គេរៀងៗខ្លួនខ្ញុំមិនអាចធ្វើអត្ថាធិប្បាយថាកិច្ចការផ្សេងក្នុងគណៈបកនេះគណៈបកនោះមានយ៉ាងដូចម្ដេចហើយមានសេចក្តីសម្រេចយ៉ាងម៉េចសេចក្តីសម្រេចទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងសូមមេត្តាសួររំគណៈបកនីមួយៗរៀងៗខ្លួនឲ្យជាអត្ថាធិប្បាយច្បាស់
អ្នកជំនាញកិច្ចការបោះឆ្នោតពីសង្គមស៊ីវិលយល់ថានេះជាជម្រើសល្អទៅវិញទេចំពោះគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដែលសម្រេចផ្លាស់ប្តូរឈ្មោះនៅពេលនេះលោកសំសុគន្ធធីមីនាយកប្រតិបត្តិអង្គការនិច្វិចឲ្យដឹងថាការពិតការបដូរឈ្មោះនេះជាវិធីល្អទៅវិញទេព្រោះធ្វើស្របទៅតាមច្បាប់ស្តីពីគណៈបកនយោបាយលោកថាជម្រើសរបស់គណៈបកប្រឆាំងនេះអាចបញ្ជាគ្រោះអាក្រក់ដែលអាចនឹងកើតឡើងដោយចៃដន្យនៅពេលណាមួយ
ការពីដើមខែកញ្ញាកន្លងទៅលោកសកខេងរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃបានស្នើទៅតុលាការកំពូលឲ្យរំលាយគណៈបកនយោបាយប្រមាណ8ចេញពីបញ្ជីឈ្មោះគណៈបកនយោបាយខ្ញុំយុនសាមៀនវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន លោកដានីងជាទីមេត្រីពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួនរស់នៅស្រុកស្វាយជ្រុំខេត្តស្វាយរៀងភ័យខ្លាចចំពោះការសួរនាំរបស់អាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានទៅលើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋថាតើពួកគេនឹងបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យគណៈបកណានោះជាងនេះទៅទៀតពួកគេអះអាងថាអាជ្ញាធរកំពុងមកខំឲ្យពលរដ្ឋស្បត់ថាពួកគេត្រូវតែបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាប្រសិនបានទទួលអំណោយពីបកកណ្ដាលណាច់មួយនេះអ្នកស្រីម៉ៅសុធានីរាយការណ៍
ចាប់ប្រជាប្រដ្ឋរនៅឃុំអង្គតសូស្រុកស្វាយជ្រុំខេត្តស្វាយរៀងឲ្យដឹងនៅថ្ងៃទី30ខែកញ្ញាថាអាជ្ញាធរភូមិបានដាល់ស្រង់ឈ្មោះនឹងសួរនាំពលរដ្ឋថាបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យគណៈបកណាកាលពីបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសរើសក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់អាណត្តិ4ហើយនឹងក្រុងបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យគណៈបកណានៅពេលបោះឆ្នោតជាតិឆ្នាំ2018ខាងមុខ ការលើកពីនេះអាជ្ញាធរក៏បានបង្ខំឲ្យប្រជាប្រដ្ឋមួយចំនួនដែលធ្លាប់ទទួលអំណោយពីបកកាន់អំណាចត្រូវតែស្បត់ថានឹងបោះឆ្នោតជូនគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជា
ចាប់រត់រុនក្នុងភូមិបង្ក្រាឃុំអង្គតសូលថ្លែងសុំមិនបញ្ចេញឈ្មោះព្រមបារម្ភពីសុវត្ថិភាពបានដឹងថាអនុភូមិបង្ក្រាគឺលោកអ៊ុយសិដ្ឋានិងអាជ្ញាធរភូមិមួយចំនួនទៀតបានឡើងស្រង់ឈ្មោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនិងសួរនាំបរដ្ឋថាបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យគណៈបកណាកាលពីពេលថ្មីៗនេះ ปัญหานี้เนี่ยผู้มีมันเตอร์สั่งไซน์นั่งบารมปีสวัสดิ์เพียบให้หนึ่งเรื่องต่อคลุนประสันรับปุกวัดชลายมันตรึกขณะปะนามุ้ยได้กี้จังบานโลกท่าเนี่ยผมคลาปรมสบัดแต่บังคำจัดพรบารมปีสวัสดิ์เพียบต่อคลุนให้มายางเทียบทรวบตัวน้อยปีปะปีจุนกัมพูชีพองนาย
เขาเยี่ยมน้อยเพราะแกยังตื้อบอชนาดอันนั้นเองจังเต้ยบัตรลักษณะมูจำนวนจราอันจังเต้ยเกี่ยวกับชีวรสบอดเกี่ยวกับเมาต่างๆเมื่ออายุจำนวนชีวรสนะจำรอดได้สงสัยท่ามูลเหตุดังยาโทจบตรังสถิตินี้ผู้ขลองเต้ยขณะปะปีจุนทรมใจอำนาจจุนปีจีบรสนาดมันนูได้รับฟังท่าปรสนังบอชนาดเอาขณะปะคลุน
ก็ปัญไตปุ้ยตะวิงปรัชญ์พิชรานได้บานตัวอ่ำน้อยมันดังท่าอ่ำน้อยระบอบปะปีจุนกัมปีเชียขนงโกบมน้องเอาไว้หนุ่ตีปุกวัดสมานท่าจีอ่ำน้อยสับประสะทอด
บ่าบ่าแล้วเจี๊ยบรอดกอดกอดมูจุนนุนได้กอดไทยได้กอดท่าดาปะไฮเลยเจี๊ยบปวดปีเจ้าจีได้อะไรกอดไทยกอดเจี๊ยบรอดเดี๋ยวท่าเมาสู้เมาน้อมเมาสามมาตามมาเก็บตัดกอดอย่างนั้น
อันนั้นมันไม่ทะเลตะกี้เชียตัดสายไปอาซีสไรมันอาจรอประพบแต่ต้องอนุพงศ์บังกราลูกอุยสิทธาดำใบส้มกาชลายบำเพ็ญเรื่องในบานเต้ในทั้งไงสามสักแค่กันงานนี้ประเทศประตบัดคณะปะสังครูเชียนลงมาวิบวัฒน์ดังทามันไรปะสังครูเชียนก็บานตัวเปียบันดังเรื่องในหายหายหนึ่งกรงดับเปียบันดังนี้แต่โกจบบอสในไปฉับฉับนี้ ประสันบาปสังครูเชิดสกเคินทาปรัตเตอร์เกลมลุบสัตระซากาสำงัดโลกจัดตกปัญหานี้ทาจิตุมรงกุมเรียมกำแพงสัตปรัตแต่ทนี้ดาราทะทอมมนุนให้ดานอมอาการวันละทีปเชียทปไตรัตแต่อกเตยโลกกบารมทาตัววนี้ปรัตรงครูนังประชมปัญหาสิ่งเต้นเครียดกวัดชลายมันเตยขณะปะนามุ้ยได้เกจังบาน
บอกใครปัญหานั่งกุมเอาเงินตัวสำหรับบอชนาเราเงินจะไปทอดแต่ออกเนี้ยผู้ไอ้กุมเอาดาวผมก็ผมไปกุมเรียบผมให้ที่เชียร์รถจังเหมือนจิการอ้อเต้จังถึงกรมเชียร์ทับใต้จังบานยศติดทอดแต่ออกเนี้ยบอชนาเราสมาเพียบเนี้ยเนี่ยใจยังใจเนี่ยชนะเราชนะเหมือนดาวกุมเรียบผมให้ที่เชียร์รถเป็นเตือนเตือนดาวใส่เฟอร์บักบักกำลังเนี่ยเราเต้มันเอาเฮียนเจนต่อตังหรือมือโจสมอสนาดังมีการลำบาก
มันไตรอังเกตจวนขบวนในองค์การคอมเพลโลกรสว่างยูธาประสันบาญาโทส่วนนวมประวัติบอชนาดอัตตะนะนังบังคองบัตรบัตรคือชี้ตรงเวอร์กุมเรียมกุมไฮทมาดเลยประวัตินังสัตระซากกาสมงัดมังกอกาภัยคลาดและประวัติแต่ตุยปีกรอบทันฉบับ โลกศาสนาอาญาโทมูลฐานกูตายบรรจบสกรรมเพียบดังนี้และซาตายตรงเวอร์นี้คือจะตรงเวอร์โคชโกงทุนโก
จะลงเป็นยุทธาปรัตกรุบรุ่มเงินทรัพย์จูรุมบอชนาทหนึ่งเชื้อรัตน์นางดักคนเป็นเจ็ดดาวิมันตรึ้งบังคับบังคำมีโชคกันในยุคกับเรื่องทำให้ทำให้สมาร์ตได้เนี่ยโอ้ปีที่เราต้องเป็นยินมันต้องคิดมากเป็นเงินใจเนี่ยเป็นเงินมันเหยื่อที่ต้องการเจริญเรื่องดำน้ำต้องการเจริญเรื่องเนี่ยแต่คนเป็นเจ็ดแต่คนสลังจังมันอาจเนี่ยน้ำเมื่อบอกผมเลยเนี่ยไอ้เดอร์บอชนาทเอาอย่างนี้เนี่ยไอ้เดอร์นู้นออกมาเนี่ยว่านั่นคือเขาไอ้เขาต้องไงไป
ឈ្មោះឲ្យគេបោះឆ្នោតបាន ចំណែកឯមាត្រា 35 ចែងថាប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរទាំងពីរភេទនោះ គឺមានសិទ្ធិចូលរួមយ៉ាងសកម្មក្នុងជីវភាពនយោបាយសេដ្ឋកិច្ចសង្គមកិច្ចនិងវប្បធម៌របស់ប្រទេសជាតិ ចាននាងខ្ញុំម៉ៃសុធានីពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
លោកនាងជាទីមេត្រី អង្គការសម្ព័ន្ធមិត្តខ្មែរអាមេរិកកាំងនៅថ្ងៃទី 21 ខែតុលាខាងមុខ ក្រុងរៀបចំធ្វើពិធីរំលឹកខួប 26 ឆ្នាំ នៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនិងការប្រារព្ធខួប 2 ឆ្នាំនៃការបង្កើតអង្គការនេះផងដែរអង្គការនេះជំរុញឲ្យពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរទាំងអស់នាំកូននាំចៅរបស់ខ្លួនមកចូលរួមស្ដាប់និងជជែកវែកញែកអំពីទុកកង្វល់របស់ប្រទេសជាតិនិងការស្វែងរកវិធីដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាដែលកម្ពុជាកំពុងប្រឈមកម្មវិធីនេះនឹងធ្វើឡើងនៅបណ្ណាល័យសាធារណៈមួយដែលមានឈ្មោះថា King Park Public Library ក្នុងរដ្ឋ Virginia សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិក បានមន្ត្រីគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិខេត្តកំពង់ចាមលើកឡើងថាពលរដ្ឋជាច្រើននឹងមិនបានទៅបោះឆ្នោតនៅឆ្នាំ2018ខាងមុខការលើកឡើងនេះក្រោយពេលពួកគេសង្កេតឃើញថាចំនួនពលរដ្ឋដែលបាននាំគ្នាទៅចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតនៅពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នគឺមានចំនួនតិចហើយនឹងបណ្ដាលឲ្យពួកគេបាត់បង់សិទ្ធិបោះឆ្នោតប្រសិនបើពួកគេមិនមានឈ្មោះក្នុងបញ្ជីបោះឆ្នោតនោះលោកយុនសាមៀនមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍មួយទៀត មន្ត្រីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងខេត្តកំពង់ចាមនិងសង្គមស៊ីវិលដែលតាមដានលើការងារចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតអំពាវនាវឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលមិនទាន់បានចុះឈ្មោះក្នុងបញ្ជីបោះឆ្នោតសូមនាំគ្នារួមរាន់ទៅចុះឈ្មោះការស្នើនេះពីព្រោះរយៈពេលចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតឆ្នាំ2017គឺនៅសល់ចំនួន42ទៀតប៉ុណ្ណោះប៉ុន្តែចំនួនពលរដ្ឋដែលទៅចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតវិញគឺមានចំនួនកាន់តែតិចតួចពី1ថ្ងៃទៅ1ថ្ងៃ ប្រធានប្រតិបត្តិគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិខេត្តកំពង់ចាមលោកសានសឿនមានប្រសាសន៍ថាក្រោយពិធីបុណ្យភ្ជុំបិណ្ឌមានតែពី3ថ្ងៃប៉ុណ្ណោះគឺថ្ងៃទី22 23កញ្ញាដែលមានប្រជាពលរដ្ឋច្រើនបានទៅចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតប៉ុន្តែក្រៅពីនេះគឺមានចំនួនតិចតួចបំផុតដោយក្នុងមួយស្រុកមួយស្រុកមានប្រមាណ20ឬ30នាក់ប៉ុណ្ណោះក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃដែលបានទៅចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោត
ខ្ញុំយើងបារម្ភថាជីវរដ្ឋយើងមិនអាចមានឱកាសហើយជាពិសេសគាត់មិនសូវទទួលបានព័ត៌មានគ្រប់គ្រាន់ពេញលេញក្នុងការមកចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតហើយតាមយើងដឹងទៅបងប្អូនខ្លះក៏គាត់មិនសូវសប្បាយចិត្តដោយឃើញថាស្ថានភាពនយោបាយនៅក្នុងប្រទេសមានសភាពអាប់អួរអញ្ចឹងគាត់ហាក់បីដូចជាបាត់បង់ទឹកចិត្តក្នុងការចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតប៉ុន្តែទោះបីយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយយើងនៅតែខិតខំជំរុញនិងពន្យល់គាត់ឲ្យយល់អំពីសិទ្ធិរបស
ចំនួនពលរដ្ឋគ្រប់អាយុចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតនិងមិនទាន់បានចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតកាលពីឆ្នាំ2016នៅខេត្តកំពង់ចាមមានចំនួនជិត12ម៉ឺននាក់ប៉ុន្តែគិតមកត្រឹមថ្ងៃទី27ខែកញ្ញាមានពលរដ្ឋជាង1ម៉ឺននាក់ប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលបានមកចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោត លោកសានសឿនបញ្ជាក់ថាគណៈបកបានស្នើសុំខ្សែអត្តសម្លេងរបស់គណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតខេត្តដើម្បីជួយផ្សព្វផ្សាយឲ្យពលរដ្ឋនាំគ្នាមកចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតនិងជំរុញដល់មន្ត្រីថ្នាក់ក្រោមរបស់ខ្លួនជួយណែនាំដល់ពលរដ្ឋមូលដ្ឋានឲ្យណែនាំកូនចៅឬសមាជិកគ្រួសាររបស់ពួកគេដែលមិនទាន់បានចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតត្រូវនាំគ្នាទៅចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យបានគ្រប់គ្នា ការបរិច្ឆេទធ្វើបច្ចុប្បន្នភាពនឹងការចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតនៅឆ្នាំ2017គឺចាប់ផ្ដើមពីថ្ងៃទី1កញ្ញារហូតដល់ថ្ងៃទី9ខែវិច្ឆិកាអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតកោជបលោកហងពុទ្ធីឲ្យដឹងតាមរយៈសារព័ត៌មានក្នុងស្រុកថាការចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតថ្មីគឺធ្វើឡើងសម្រាប់ក្រុមពលរដ្ឋដែលគ្រប់អាយុបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសរើសតំណាងរាស្ត្រនីតិកាលទី6នៃរដ្ឋសភានៅឆ្នាំ2018គិតត្រឹម ពលរដ្ឋដែលបានចុះឈ្មោះរួចហើយប៉ុន្តែផ្លាស់ប្តូរទីលំនៅជាដើមត្រូវទៅចុះឈ្មោះ គណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យដឹងនៅថ្ងៃ 30 ខែកញ្ញាថានៅរយៈពេល 28 ថ្ងៃនៃដំណើរការធ្វើបច្ចុប្បន្នភាពបញ្ជីបោះឆ្នោតនិងការចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតឆ្នាំ 2017 មានប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទៅចុះឈ្មោះ 74,000 នាក់ហើយគណៈអ្នកដែលត្រូវលុបឈ្មោះចេញមានចំនួន 1,930 នាក់និងអ្នកខុសកែតម្រូវមានចំនួន 2,076 នាក់ ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលត្រូវមកចុះឈ្មោះក្នុងបញ្ជីចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតថ្មីឆ្នាំ 2017 មានជាង 1,600,000 នាក់គណៈប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលមានអាយុ 18 ឆ្នាំឡើងទៅត្រូវប៉ាន់ស្មានថាមានចំនួន 9,800,000 នាក់ មន្ត្រីអង្គការសមាគមការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាតហុកខេត្តកំពង់ចាមលោកមានព្រំមនីយល់ឃើញថាមូលហេតុមួយចំនួនដែលធ្វើឲ្យពលរដ្ឋមិនទាន់បានទៅចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតដូចជាការផ្សព្វផ្សាយនៅមានកម្រិតនីតិវិធីចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតមានភាពស្មុគស្មាញការចំណាក់ស្រុកនិងបញ្ហាស្ថានភាពនយោបាយតានតឹងនៅពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នដែលធ្វើឲ្យពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួនបាត់បង់ទឹកចិត្តនិងមិនចង់ទៅចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតតែម្ដង នៅពេលមន្ត្រីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សរូបនេះបានចុះតាមមូលដ្ឋានម្ដងម្ដងលោកសង្កេតឃើញថាចំនួនពលរដ្ឋមកចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតនៅខេត្តកំពង់ចាមពិតជាមានចំនួនតិចតួចប្រកាសមែនហើយប្រសិនបើពលរដ្ឋទៅបោះឆ្នោតនៅពេលខាងមុខមានចំនួនតិចពេកគឺមិនឆ្លុះបញ្ចាំងពីឆន្ទៈពិតប្រាកដព្រមទាំងបង្ហាញថាការប្រើប្រាស់សិទ្ធិរបស់ពួកគាត់មិនបានទូលំទូលាយទេ
មើលទៅវាការបោះឆ្នោតហ្នឹងវាមិនមានលក្ខណៈទូលំទូលាយហើយសម្រាប់ភាពទេហើយការបោះឆ្នោតហ្នឹងវាមិនមានលក្ខណៈចំហដោយសេរីទេដោយសារបរិយាកាសនយោបាយក៏ដូចជាស្ថានភាពនយោបាយហ្នឹងគឺបង្កឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋភ័យខ្លាចជាមុនទៅហើយ
មន្ត្រីសង្គមសិវិលដដែលស្នើឲ្យពលរដ្ឋដែលមិនទាន់បានចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតត្រូវនាំគ្នាទៅចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតដែលបានគ្រប់គ្នាដើម្បីបំពេញកាតព្វកិច្ចជាពលរដ្ឋល្អលើសពីនេះមន្ត្រីចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតត្រូវបង្កភាពងាយស្រួលដល់ពួកគាត់និងបង្កើនការផ្សព្វផ្សាយឲ្យបានទូលំទូលាយបន្ថែមទៀតខ្ញុំយុនសាមៀនវត្ថុអាស៊ីសេរីពលរដ្ឋនីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
លោកនាយកជាទីមេត្រីពលរដ្ឋខេត្តប្រសែនុតូនតែអំពីអាញាធមូលដ្ឋាននិងស្ថាប័នពាក់ព័ន្ធមិនអាចទប់ស្កាត់រថយន្តដឹកទំនិញគ្រប់ប្រភេទដែលបន្តបើកចូលក្នុងក្រុងពេលថ្ងៃបង្កឲ្យមានគ្រោះថ្នាក់ចរាចរណ៍និងកកស្ទះស្ទើររាល់ថ្ងៃអាណាព្យាបាលម្នាក់ឲ្យដឹងថាមានរថយន្តដឹកទំនិញធន់ធំមួយគ្រឿងបានបើកចូលក្នុងក្រុងហើយបានបុកមនុស្សស្រីម្នាក់ស្លាប់ភ្ញៀវទេសចរនិងពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅខេត្តប្រសែនុត
ប្រធានការិយាល័យកណ្ដាលនគរបាលសណ្ដាប់ធ្នាប់សាធារណៈបញ្ជាក់ថាសមាជិកខេត្តព្រះសីហនុបានបង្កើតឲ្យមានក្រុមការងារអនុវត្តច្បាប់មួយក្រុមដែលមានមន្ទីរសាធារណៈមន្ទីរបរិស្ថានកម្លាំងនគរបាលនិងកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថរួមគ្នាចាប់ឃាត់រថយន្តល្មើសដែលលួចបើកចូលក្នុងក្រុងឲ្យបានតឹងរ៉ឹងជាទីបំផុត
ឥឡូវនេះយើងចាត់តាំងចុះហើយពួកគោការស្ដីណែនាំតជួននរវិច័យហើយខ្ញុំប្រជុំក៏ធនពោះថាអត់ចុះសញ្ញាប់ក្រុមការងារចុះហ្មងតែមានប្រចាំតាការងារចរាចរណ៍មួយទេវត្ថុស្កាត់ពេលខ្លះវាពាក់ព័ន្ធអង្គភាពព័ន្ធចំនួនចូលរួមវិសាធារណការក៏ថាការមួយយើងដែរឥឡូវគេអាចភាពចុះអាចទឹកក្រោយផៃថ្ងៃបោះចុះអាចជំរុំរស់ហ្មងហ្នឹងទី 1
ហើយការងារយើងទប់ស្កាត់យើងទប់រហូតហ្នឹងប៉ុនវាច្រឡោប្រហោងផ្លូវហ្នឹងវាតូចទេជួបផ្លូវតូចទេណាមានផ្លូវក្រុងផ្លូវតូចអាសេតេអញ្ចឹងណាដល់អញ្ចឹងទៅយើងយីរួមវាច្រឡោប្រហោងហ្នឹងមានថានេះវាច្រឡោប្រហោង មកផ្លែតណាលោកអ៊ីសុខាក៏បានស្នើដល់ម្ចាស់រថយន្តដឹកទំនិញគ្រប់ប្រភេទត្រូវចូលរួមសហការជាមួយអាជ្ញាធរទាំងអស់គ្នាដើម្បីរួមចំណែករក្សាសណ្ដាប់ធ្នាប់សាធារណៈនេតិប្រជុំជនក្នុងក្រុងព្រះសីហនុឲ្យបានប្រកាសហាមឃាត់ប្រភេទរថយន្តដឹកទំនិញគ្រប់ប្រភេទឬរថយន្តដឹកជញ្ជូនធុនធ្ងន់មិនឲ្យបើកបរឬធ្វើចរាចរណ៍ចូលទីប្រជុំជនក្នុងក្រុងព្រះសីហនុនៅពេលថ្ងៃលោកបន្តថាអាជ្ញាធរនឹងចាត់វិធានការក្តៅទ ជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចរស់នៅតំបន់ព្រៃមួយចំនួននៃឃុំអន្លង់ជ្រៃស្រុកថាឡាបរវត្តខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងដែលជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចរស់នៅតំបន់នោះអាស្រ័យផលនិងអភិរក្សបែបប្រពៃណីត្រូវបានគេកាប់ធ្វើអាជីវកម្មខុសច្បាប់បែបអនាធិបតេយ្យនៅរយៈពេលប្រមាណខែចុងក្រោយនេះសកម្មភាពកាប់បំផ្លាញព្រៃឈើនោះបង្កផលប៉ះពាល់ដល់ជីវភាពរស់នៅរបស់ជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចគួរជាច្រើនគ្រួសារបាទលោកហេងសកលរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ
ជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចចាត់ទុកការកាប់បំផ្លាញព្រៃឈើថាជាវិនាសកម្មធនធានរបស់ជាតិដែលបន្សល់ទុកជាច្រើនចំនួនមកហើយត្បិតដើមឈើផលិតចោតទឹកនិងឈើមានតម្លៃដែលអ្នកភូមិប្រើប្រាស់លក្ខណៈប្រពៃណីកំពុងត្រូវបានគេកាប់បំផ្លាញស្ទើរគ្មានសល់ឬឯកិច្ចសហការបង្ក្រាបរបស់អាជ្ញាធររដ្ឋាភិបាលនិងសហគមន៍ការពារព្រៃឈើវិញហាក់ខ្សោយនៅឡើយ ជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចគួយរស់នៅឃុំសំអាងថ្លែងសុំមិនបញ្ចេញឈ្មោះព្រោះបារម្ភពីសុវត្ថិភាពឲ្យដឹងនៅថ្ងៃទី21ប្រាំបួនខែកញ្ញាថាដើមឈើផលិតចោតទឹកស្ថិតនៅចំណុចអូស្ដៅនៃឃុំអន្លង់ជ្រៃត្រូវបានគេលួចកាប់រំលំអស់រាប់ពាន់ដើមដើម្បីធ្វើអាជីវកម្មនៅរយៈពេលប្រមាណខែចុងក្រោយនេះហើយមកទល់ពេលនេះចលនាកាប់ឈើនោះបានរៀលដាលចូលនៅតំបន់ភ្នំធំក្នុងព្រៃសហគមន៍ភ្នំជំរកសត្វច្រើនថ្ងៃមកហើយដោយពុំម ban phát đo lầm nâng tàu ở nhà thô, nâng mần trái rõ tà ba tay chớ, tay phôm tà tù bán là tà phòl.
Cô tắc nâng làn, trong sửa nợ, làn phàm giống hoài nâng mô tô ô lò mò. Nâng mô tô mới ô ban dàng tiếp bằng phát bì kít tâm, bì mà kít tâm bì kít. Đặc dàng đôi kia hai cái thăm nhận, tạm một kia, đặc tiếng xúc tương khai.
บริษัทได้สำแดงการสอบสไตล์จำปูวินิสกรรมไพรเชอร์นี้ได้จนเจ็ดดาวเพียรแต่จัดตกทาบังกอจิกรูมหันไรรูมิ้นการไปปลัวหลักการเสียการบัดบองประจำโนลโดยเชียการดองจอดตึกโรคทนามโบราณโรคมุ้มนังบอยว่าเจ็ดดาวโลกทานและภูมิคละใช้ประปีมีโครเฮรันมะโทนังถึงนี้เกียได้รำพึงทาโรคประบังวอลซองมาจากผมโนลโดยการดองจอดตึก
ก็บรรดาดามเชอร์ผลัดจอดตึกระบอบปุกวัดปลาปลาจราจรจำนวนมากนี้เท่าบ้านเกี่ยวกับสเตอร์เดียงสรงแกยังสอบได้คลังบอกไปเชอร์นังตีมวยไปเชียร์จนผมจนจิตตามเพียรแต่ยังกอดจังบ้านเธอเตี้ยยังอับปานได้ต่อไปเกินน่ะจะละสอบเกมเอาขี้อาเชอร์ดักลู่ตั้งล้านตั้งล้านไอ้เมย์ใส่ยาได้เคยจบสตาร์ทไงไอ้เชียร์จนยัง
อนุประเทศไพรสหกรมพนมจำรอกซัดโลกโครงกงตัวตัวสกอลท้า ลูกท่าสหกรมกาปีไพรเชอร์มันอาจมีนลัดเพียบตบสกัดกาคับบำเพ็ญไพรเชอร์ครบจงโรยเต๋อบ้าผมมีนเกิดสหกาจิมวยสมัดเกิดนั่งอัญญาท้อจมีน
ตาอย่างนั้นโลกทากันลองเต๋อสหกรมทลอบคอดเนี่ยกับเชอร์หมอกอบรมนายนอมจรานกะระในใด
เรียนเป็นเจ้าสุราตุไอ้ยึดดังในใจดังแต่ดังกระนั้นกับไปได้เจอโดยทวีลุยจอดจนบอลละเมอไพรเชอร์ครองนู้อัญญาทอบานบังการกรมระบาดไพรจำรกเมียนกาโจรวมปีปอรอดอัญญาทอดันได้นั่งมันไพรจำเนียงบ่มน้องอภิเรศไพรไอเมียนประเสริฐเพียบโลกทากรมระบาดไพรถึงนู้นึงโจอนวัตจะได้นึงจ้องกรองจีระบายกาผ่องมันไพรสำหรับสำรวมสมาคมอัดฮอกไคส์ตึงไตรโลกโคลสมอลก็สมกอลท ปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับปรุงระบบการปรับป
ស្មាពីខាងសាលាខេត្តមកថាគាត់នៅតែប្រជុំនិងបញ្ជាក់ពីចំហការពីព្រៃឈើនឹងហើយគាត់មិនជាឲ្យជំនាញណារដ្ឋបាលព្រៃឈើមួយក៏អាជ្ញាធរមានសមត្ថកិច្ចធ្វើការទប់ស្កាត់តែដល់ហើយគឺមិនត្រីឆាក់ក្រោមឬជាមិនអើពើណាឬជាមិនវិលវល់ណាចាំតែយកថវិកានៅលើថ្នល់
ព្រៃសហគមន៍ភ្នំចម្រុកសត្វមានទីដីជាង4000ហិកតាបច្ចុប្បន្ននៅសេសសល់ឈើមិនមានតម្លៃទីផ្សារនិងឈើផលិតចរទឹកតិចតួចដែលនៅសេសសល់ចុងក្រោយជាមួយគ្នានេះដែរសហគមន៍ការពារព្រៃឈើភ្នំចម្រុកសត្វបានចុះបញ្ជីទទួលស្គាល់ជាផ្លូវការពីក្រសួងកសិកម្មក៏ប៉ុន្តែពុំមានការគ្រប់គ្រងច្បាស់លាស់គណៈជំនឿដើមភាគតិចបារម្ភថាប្រសិនបើសហគមន៍ការពារព្រៃឈើនិងអាជ្ញាធរពាក់ព័ន្ធមិនមានវិធានការទប់ស្កាត់ជាក់លាក់ទេព เฮงสกอลอาซิสไรวอชิงตัน
លោកនៅនាងទើបបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកសូមលោកនៅនាងរងចាំស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពីស្ដាប់ផ្សេងៗនៃកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់យើងនាពេលបន្តិចទៅនេះ
ចารย์ลุนนันยังกัญญาหนังประยมัดและรับยุติเมตรัยในขนงกับสายเจียบันตอตะเตียดนี้ยังขย่มเมียนสกัดเอริกาปืสดาปนาวตัมปีสาบใบทลีบังข้างทากระนับปะปะจีจุนกัมปุจีเรียบจำแผนการสำงัดนำไปถวยปะปะช้างจอกซอยจากปะจีประรัตนาแคทไฟเรียงพลุบารัมคลายเมียนครูทนะในเปรตยกกรอบกิมิจังกรอยกาประเมียนระบะโลกหุ่นแสน อาชีพกรรมสัตว์บ่มพลานสุเพ็มงโกนภูมิกอสระไลในแทดกอกกงให้ในจงกรรมวิธีลงหนังมันสำหรับปอดเมียนบรรจบสมเชิญลวดนันยิงกัญญาสำหรับกับสายระบายยืนเข้มเชียบันต้อน้อยเมตรัย ในเรกาพฤษดาจารุนันยังกัญญาจิตติเมตรัยมันตรีจวนขบวนรัฐบาลมือจำนวนได้จิกรมการเงี้ยขณะปะปัจจุบันกัมพูชีตรายรองการจับประกันท่าบานเปิงบอร์เตอร์ช่วยริบจำยุติศาสตร์ดอยสำงัดนำไปตบโต้นั่งขณะปะประชัง เนี่ยวิพีนโยบายโยเคิงทาเพื่อปรุงกู้รังเกอระบบปะประชังในปีนี้เวียปนแมนจิกาควบจูนหนุ่เตปุ่นนี้คือจิตยุทธศาสตร์ระบบคณะปะการนำน้าตั้งใบกำติดคณะปะประชังในมุนกาบอชนาทหมกนอลจากปีรัตเทนิวอชิงตันลูกยุนสมิญในกาปุสดาจุมวิ่งปอดเมียนีสาบใบทะเลมวยตามเรียกแกนในเฟซบุ๊กชั่วโมงทะเลหายสายกาไปทั้งไอตีดาวประมวลกันยา
ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋបានលាតត្រដាងពីការសន្តានាតាមសារអេឡិចត្រូនិករវាងមន្ត្រីសំខាន់ៗមួយចំនួនក្នុងជួររដ្ឋាភិបាលជាមួយនឹងអ្នកចំនួនបរទេសក្នុងការរៀបចំផែនការកម្ចាត់គណៈបកប្រឆាំង រដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសលោកប្រាក់សុខុនលោកអួនពាន់មនីរដ្ឋរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចព្រមទាំងលោកទីមនីថាអគ្គលេខាធិការនៃគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតត្រូវបានគណនី Facebook ឈ្មោះធ្លីហើយចុះផ្សាយថាជាអ្នកពាក់ព័ន្ធក្នុងការរៀបចំផែនការដ៏សំខាន់ដើម្បីធានាថាគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនឹងគ្មានវត្តមានតទៅទៀតសារបៃធ្លាយដែលឆ្លើយឆ្លងគ្នាយ៉ាងពឹសដារវាងលោកអួនពាន់មនីរដ្ឋរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងសេដ្ឋកិច្ច ជាមួយនឹងជនជាតិអ៊ីស្រាអែលលោកអារុនសាវីលដែលមានតួនាទីជានាយកប្រតិបត្តិរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនមួយឈ្មោះថាសាវីលស្ត្រេតជីអែនខេមផេនស៍កាលពីខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2016ស្ដីពីការទប់ទល់នឹងធ្វើឲ្យគណៈបកប្រឆាំងត្រូវចុះខ្សោយលោកទីមនីថាដែលត្រូវបានគណនី Facebook ឈ្មោះធ្លីហើយបានបញ្ចេញសារសម្ងាត់ឆ្លើយឆ្លងក្នុងអ៊ីមែល រួមនឹងមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់ពីររូបផ្សេងទៀតបានបដិសេធយ៉ាងខ្លីក្នុងការអត្ថាធិប្បាយចំពោះការចោទប្រកាន់ដោយបង្វែរសំណួរនេះទៅឲ្យអ្នកនាំពាក្យកោជបវិញមន្ត្រីនាំពាក្យគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតលោកហងពុធាបដិសេធថាលោកពុំដាល់បានដឹងពីផែនការសម្ងាត់ក្នុងហេតុផលនយោបាយណាមួយដែលមានជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងមន្ត្រីទាំងនោះឡើយ
ខ្ញុំបានដឹងទេនេះបានដឹងថាសាងទាំងពីអីថាបច្ចុប្បន្នបាទហើយបើសិនជាថាស្អីគប់ខិតជាមួយស្អីអ្នកខ្ញុំមិនមានសមត្ថភាពមានលទ្ធភាពធំទៅអីផងនោះទេបាទក្នុងចំណោមសារឆ្លើយឆ្លងទាំងនោះគេឃើញមានសារឆ្លើយឆ្លងរបស់ជនជាតិប៉ាគីស្ថានឈ្មោះ
ឬនិយាយការពីលោកហ៊ុនសែនពីការរិះគន់របស់សហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិនោះលោកបានសរសេរស្នើឲ្យលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតជួយលោកក្នុងការទទួលបានសញ្ជាតិកម្ពុជាជនជាតិប៉ាគីស្ថានដែលមានភរិយាជាជនជាតិខ្មែររូបនេះក៏បានអរគុណលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតដែលបានជួយធ្វើឲ្យបំណងរបស់លោកបានសម្រេចលោកជូសេបម៉ាត់ស៊ូបានសរសើរលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតហើយបានសន្យាថានឹងជួយកិច្ចការរបស់លោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតនិងលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនក្នុងនោះក៏មាន ដែលនេះបានបង្ហាញថាគណៈបកកណ្ដាលនៅក្នុងកលៈទេសៈពេលនេះអ្វីដែលគណៈបកកណ្ដាលធ្វើទៅលើគណៈបកប្រឆាំងប្រកាសណានេះជាផែនការយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រធ្វើយ៉ាងណាឲ្យគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដើរទៅមុខលែងរួចអ្នកវិភាគនយោបាយក៏សម្គាល់ថាសប្តាហ៍នេះគណៈបកប្រឆាំងធ្វើអ្វីៗក៏ខុសច្បាប់ទោះបីសកម្មភាពទាំងនោះ ជាការតស៊ូមតិតាមរូបភាពអហិង្សាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យយ៉ាងណាក្តីទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណាមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលតែងថ្លែងការពារពីជំហររបស់ខ្លួនថាការចាប់ខ្លួនតំណាងរាស្ត្រនិងសកម្មជនរបស់គណៈបកប្រឆាំងដោយសារពួកគេប្រព្រឹត្តបទល្មើសព្រហ្មទណ្ឌដោយឡែកមន្ត្រីក្រសួងយុត្តិធម៌វិញធ្លាប់បញ្ជាក់ថានៅកម្ពុជាពុំមានអ្នកទោសនយោបាយទេគឺមានតែអ្នកនយោបាយមានទោសលោកបណ្ឌិតមាសនីអ្នកស្រាវជ្រាវអភិវឌ្ឍសង្គមមានប្រសាសន ដែលបានបញ្ជាក់ថាមានពេលខ្លះទោះបីជាតំណាងរាស្ត្រត្រូវបានច្បាប់រដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញការពារក្តីក៏នៅតែពុំអាចធានាពីសិទ្ធិនិងកាតព្វកិច្ចរបស់អ្នកតំណាងរាស្ត្របានដែរ
អនុបាសិនជាយើងមើលអ្វីដែលកើតមានឡើងនៅក្នុងពិសេសរយៈពេល6ខែឬក៏តិចជាង6ខែចុងក្រោយនេះគឺខ្ញុំគិតថាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនេះគឺអ្វីដែលកើតឡើងមិនមែនជាការឡើងវិស័យកម្មទេគឺយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនេះបានរៀបចំឡើងដោយមានការឆ្លុះបញ្ចាំងត្រឹមត្រូវទៅលើអ្វីដែលគេបានរៀនសូត្រពីឆ្នាំ2017មក2018បាទកាលពីថ្ងៃទី3កញ្ញាលោកកឹមសុខាត្រូវបានសមាជិកចាប់ខ្លួនភ្លាមៗទាំងកណ្ដាលអាត្រៀតក្រោមបទចោទរដ្ឋាភិបាលថ
ដែលបានបញ្ជាឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសតាំងប្រធានាធិបតីថ្មីនៅថ្ងៃទី 4 ខែមករានេះប៉ុន្តែរដ្ឋាភិបាលនៅមិនទាន់បានស៊ើបអង្កេតករណីបង្កើតគម្រោងកម្ចាត់គណបកប្រឆាំងនិងគម្រោងធ្វើឲ្យគណបកកណ្ដាលឆ្នះឆ្នោតនៅឡើយទេខ្ញុំយុនសាមៀនវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
លោក លោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីនៅអាខេតស្វាយរៀងឯណោះវិញប្រជាប្រដ្ឋរស់នៅទីកន្លែងផ្ទុកក្របគីមីមិនទាន់ផ្ទុះបានឲ្យដឹងថាពួកគេរស់នៅស្ទើរតែមួយជីវិតទៅហើយមិនដែលព្រួយបារម្ភឬក៏ភ័យខ្លាចពីអត្តពលក្របគីមីនោះទេ
ក៏ប៉ុន្តែក្រោយដែលលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននិយាយម្តងហើយម្តងទៀតថាក្របគីមីប្រភេទនេះសាហាវនិងជាអត្តពលខ្លាំងដល់ការរស់នៅរបស់ពួកគាត់មកគឺថាពួកគាត់ចាប់ផ្ដើមព្រួយបារម្ភយ៉ាងខ្លាំងចាសសូមជញ្ជក់ស្ដាប់សេចក្ដីរបាយការណ៍របស់លោកតាំងសារ៉ាដាជំវិញព័ត៌មាននេះវោហាសັບរបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនដែលប្រមានពីករណីគ្រោះថ្នាក់ក្របគីមីនៅស្រុករមៀហៃខេត្តស្វាយរៀងកំពុងធ្វើឲ ដល់អាយុជីវិតពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅភូមិកកីឃុំកកីស្រុករមីហៃខេត្តស្វាយរៀងលោកម៉ៃសវុនអាយុ70ប្រាំពីឆ្នាំប្រាប់ថាកាលពីមុនលោកម្តាយចាប់អារម្មណ៍ទៅនឹងគ្រាប់គីមីបើទោះបីជាលោកធ្លាប់បានដឹងពីឥទ្ធិពលនឹងការទម្លាក់គ្រាប់នោះនៅកាលពីអំឡុងឆ្នាំ1672នោះលោកបន្តថាកាលពីគ្រាប់គីមីទម្លាក់មិនមានមនុស្សស្លាប់ប៉ុន្តែគ្រាប់នេះធ្វើឲ្យហប់ខ្យល់ហើយមានក្លិនឆួលពិបាកដកដង្ហើម
មិនជាឈួលនឹងទៅឆ្ងាយប្រហែលទេប្រត្រឹមទៅមក100 200ម៉ែត្រទេយ៉ាងច្រើនថាយើងប្រយ័ត្នប៉ុណ្ណឹងចុះប៉ុន្តែការដែលគេដោះនឹងគាត់ដោះកសែតដែរយើងនិយាយចាក់តាមខ្សែតាមឈូដូចជា3 4 គីឡូឯ4 5គីឡូហ្នឹងមិនមែនទេមិនដល់ថ្នាក់ហ្នឹងទេបាទតែ50ម៉ែត្រ 100 ម៉ែត្រហ្នឹងវាអាចស្ងប់គេឲ្យមិនទៅឆ្ងាយទេហើយគេដាក់ហ្នឹងបើសិនតែមានវិធានការដែលកាយយកចេញហើយគេមានវិធានការយកកស៊ូអីមករុំអីប្រុងប្រ
ពលរដ្ឋរូបនេះយល់ថានៅពេលជីកគ្រាប់បើមិនមានការប្រុងប្រយ័ត្ននឹងវេចខ្ចប់ត្រឹមត្រូវ វាអាចនឹងមានគ្រោះថ្នាក់ក្រោយពីលោកហ៊ុនសែនប្រមានពីករណីក្រប់គីមីមិនទាន់ផ្ទុះនៅក្នុងទឹកដីខេត្តស្វាយរៀងបែបចំអកទៅដល់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនោះលោកហ៊ុនសែនក៏បានអះអាងទៀតថានឹងជីកយកគ្រាប់គីមីនេះចេញដោយមកខ្ចីសុំលុយពីសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិក នៅពេលនេះមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលសកម្មភាពកម្ចាត់មីនកម្ពុជាហៅកាត់ថាស៊ីម៉ាក់ប្រកាសថានឹងជីកយកគ្រាប់នេះចេញនៅដើមសប្តាហ៍ក្រោយមេភូមិកកីឃុំកកីស្រុករមៀហែកខេត្តស្វាយរៀងលោកប្រៀបសំអាងឲ្យដឹងថាថ្នាក់លើប្រាប់លោកឲ្យជម្លៀសពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅក្បែរកន្លែងកប់មីនចេញពីទីតាំងនោះចម្ងាយ500ម៉ែត្រចាប់ពីថ្ងៃច័ន្ទទី2ខែតុលាតទៅដែលផែនការជម្លៀសនេះមានរយៈពេល10ថ្ងៃលោកមេភូមិបន្តថាចាប់ពីប្រមុខរដ นั่นคือจับเราจับเราผมไว้เพื่อนนายตาเออหลอกใครนั่นเราถึงจะเจนได้
การปิจงไขมากราชนำปีปอนต์ตะพรมปีมาชามาโดนกำจัดมีนกัมพูชีหากัดทาซิมะบานรอกเคิร์นครอบกี้มีมีนตุ่มเงินประมาณเชียงปีร้อยกิโลกรัมขนมมวยครอบบานกอบขนมได้ทัดในขนมพุ่มกอกี้คุ้มกอกี้สโลกเราไม่ให้แคสไวเรียงกรมซิมะเอาดังทาครอบกี้มีจังปีครอบเชี่ยประเภททงอุสมันบังเฮียตะพเนจตราบานตำแหน่งปียนฮาร์บาฮามริกขนมอมลองชนะมาปอนประมูลเจ็ดซับดับใบบัดดังแต่เฮียนกุมมันนี่เนปไปอักเนในประเทศกัมพูชีได้ในจอบพรมแดนเวียดนามปนแต่เติบแต่เคยหลอกคนแสนบังฮันปิกาเผยคล้ายในอติปุลกรอบกีมีการปีประมาณไทยนี้ปนนอได้ปฏิกรรมระบาดหลอกคนแสนคือสอบเปิดได้ลูกจอดประกันทารอดอเมริกในปีกราวจรณาปะดวัดปัวได้เมียนบ่มน้องดูรมลมรถท่าพิบาระบาดโลกคณะรถท่าพิบาระบาดโลกจับครูนลูกกำศขาประเทศคณะปะสังกฤษเจ้าประกันปีบอดกบจีดจงบุญเรื่องราวในการดอกกรอบกีมีปีกรอบบรรซอลตุกขนงคุมกอกีนี่อนุประเทศตีมวยในอัญญาโทกำจัดมีนกัมพูชีลูกสไลก็ซอลบานในเยกาปิดไทยที่มาเผยประมูลแขกัญญาถามูลให้ในการยืดยาวในการประกาศการรอเคืองกรอบนี้ปลุกรถทาพิบาตรกาเปเวเลียดำใบจุดนำนังเตอองกาสหประชาชาติสถานทูตสหรัฐอเมริกาหนึ่งสถาบันแปะปอนเนี่ยนี่
กรอบใบกินนี้อย่ายืนเราเคยตั้งไปขายมุ้ยสมโตสุโภกายืดยูนี่เหมือนแม่นกายืดยูได้อาไว้ได้เราทับปีบาลจังตกเรื่องนั่นเต้ก็เป็นใจอาไว้ที่จะต้องเติมนั่งอนุสัญญา
ปัจจัยปฏิบัติการเลือกหลังระบบมันตรีจวนขบวนในรัฐบาลรุ่งนี้สถานทูตสหรัฐอเมริกาปฏิเสธมันตะตัวสำนักปีรัฐบาลเรื่องช่วยสำอางกรอบกีมีกรอบขนมได้ในแคสไฟเรื่องนี้มันตรีนอปีสถานทูตสหรัฐอเมริกประจำที่กรุงพนมเปญโลกอารันสวัชเชส ออสซิสไรดังตามสายอิเล็กทรอนิกส์การปิดไงที่มาเผยประมวลขายกัญญาถ่าสถานทูตปุ่มมีนการจมตัวหาไว้แล้วประสันบาลซีมะนังเตรยกทวิกามูจำนวนในตึกประจำนวนปีเลียนดอลลาร์ริกได้สหรัฐอเมริกาดอลเอาเชียงรอลชนำดับใบปลาปลาเลือกกาดอกมินหรือกรอบมันตอนประตูเนียสำหรับยกตึกปลาปลาครองเปสกะกรรมดอกกรอบกิมินี เจียงนิตเดียดแนะนำเปรุกนิกกสังกอลเคยถ่ากำรงดอกมินมนุษย์ทอจำนวนใบได้เตรกรงหนึ่งทวีหลังหนึ่งขนมชนำปีปอนดับปรมปีนี้บานลุบเจ้าตะเวนโดยซาไตรัฐทัพิบาลกัมพูชีสำหรับพระยุทธเนียการรวมคณิจมวยอเมริกรัฐทัพิบาลหลกหุนแสนได้ลมปอตรอยบ่มนอลกำปงจำเปะบ่มนอลสหรัฐอเมริกได้บรรซอลปีสมัยซาเทระนารอดขมายจุดปรามรอยเลียนดอลลาร์สหรัฐอเมริก จากปีตุสวัตติกาเซบราโฮนมาตัวเปปัจจุบันนี้สหรัฐอเมริกาบันจำหน่ายทวิกาออเชียงมาร้อยหกสิบเลียนดอลลาร์ขนมเกตขัดคำปรังไพร์ดับเบิลยช่วยดอกมินหนึ่งกรอบใบเหมือนตอนประตูในกัมพูชีไอยาแกะรอตตุสหรัฐอเมริกโลวิลเลียมไฮท์ทรอบเลียตระดังถ่าเนื้อเปียกขังการในประเทศกัมพูชีก็บรรทายลูกอาอังท่าประจำนวนเปียกขนาดเตี้ยเตรบานปลาประสำหรับดอกมินระบอบชั้นสวิตนั่งเวียดนามเนื้อเพียกขังเล็กประเทศ ปูลคือเนื้อตามจำกามินได้มินกรุธนะดอบดองหรือปีกรอบใบได้ตำแหน่งดอยอเมริกาเตียดขยมต่างสารดาอาซิสไรปีรัตเทนีวอชิงตัน
ลงนะสำหรับยุติเมตรีดับบันกอสระลื้อในคุ้มกอกกะปิแทดกอกกงคือจิตติกันไล่ดำเนินการบ่มคลักขนาดท้มอริยะเปิลชิจรันชนะหมอกหายจากกรมเนี่ยพุ่มยุลธาอาชีพกรรมนี้คือคอกปีกาวินิยุกเซนเซนเตียบไปพูดท่ามันอาจดอกการนี้อาชีพรัฐในขนมมูลฐานมันแต่ปนน้อยจุบรุ่นอาชีพเพื่อบำบุกวัดและจอกดนดาบตะวิน จากประเทศสหกุ้มในตะปการจมหอมันจ้องอเมียนกาบ่มคลัดในดับบันจุ่มเป็นนุ่งเตี๋ยเต้ตัวใบชี้อาชีพกรรมนู้ชี้อาชีพกรรมขนาดท้มขนาดมัดชุ่มหรือเกาะขนาดโต๊ดเกาะดอยจะส่งลูกนันเนียงสำหรับสกเรลกาหรือบอลลูกเซกบันดัดอภิรุณนี้โดยต่อไปแต่เพียบเปิดแปดปลื้มแปรอาทิตย์บรรจงปนลือพลึกแดงลางจังจ่าจังใจกรอบดอกลือปฏิตึกหนึ่งภูมิกอระบอลในสกอสลาย ดาวโฮมปอร์ตแต่ดอยพนมหนึ่งไปกลางกลางแนวพุ่มบานจับประดามสกับบพิบประจำทางระบบปูกอดดูจิตใจเตือนสัตว์นั่งเรียบจอมลุโดนมจำในจิตดามจำนายกรมขมิ้นขมิ้นวิ้งก็บาเรียบจอมขลุ่นดาวตัวเรียนดาวตึกมุกสระบอกน้องเปิลปรักปรลมโนดายก่อเจี๊ยบเปิลเวียได้สตรีเวจำนามันเนี้ยคือลูกใส่สมบัติวาดเรียบจอมเครื่องหกจก นังนมจำในได้ลูกใส่บานกราวกลางทั่วตั้งปีปรลิมยกจะลุ่นในตามแต่ประชีพรอดในขนมภูมิก่อสลายผ่องได้ลูกใส่ลูกเครื่องหอบจกนังนมจำในจะจานมุกโดยเจียจุลสไปนมอ่อนซ้อมประหัดเชียนสันได้ได้เสงานังตึกอมเปิลจะดำไม่เยอะจุดไปเองไม่จุดไปยังไงเนี่ยเงินเดี๋ยวเจอแล้วเงา การลุดโดนี่จับตามตั้งปีเปลือกประเปลิมมาหดออกเปลือยยุบเติบลูกใส่เมียนออกกาตลอดมาพแต่วันเมียนสมบอลสระแอมตึกมุกเจียมมนุษย์สลดโบดเมืองมัดลูกใส่สมบัติวาดขนมวัยสามสับประบายฉน้ำตะบานเนี่ยภูมิจิตคางนังเนี่ยรอบอ่านคณีจัดตุกทาเจียมเมียดดาได้มาเลยดาวซาตายลูกใส่ตะการเรกปนอมเรกดอทุน คือเราประจิ้นจ้ำนั่งปกติโกงการศึกษาระบอบโกนโกนจำนวนบุญเนี่ยโกนตีมวยระบอบลูกใส่เรียนทนาปีดับปีในวิทยาลัยขนมกรงไข่ระพูเหมือนไข่กอกกงโกนตีปีเรียนทนาปีดับมวยกบปงสนะในจิมมวยบองปอนระบอบลูกใส่ในไข่ประวิเฮจำนายโกนตีใบนั่งโกนปื้อกบปงเรียนทนาอนุวิทยาลัยนั่งมัดไตในขนมภูมิก่อสลายในยัยบรรดา
ได้จับจุ๊ดสไปดักทองบรรดาลูกใส่สมบัติฟ้าไทยทาลูกใส่ปรังปลายโดยสอบไทยนี่คือดับใบอนาคตโกนโกนบอลลูกใส่ใต้ปนอเฟย์ซาเฟย์โกนสมบัติเฟย์ไปได้สมบัติเด็ดลุ่ยเตี้ยชิวหลอกเมื่อมันเคยยี่ขาดจ้ะยืนเนี่ยแต่ไม่ได้ลุ่ยเตี้ยเนี่ยเคยเนี่ยสมบัติอัดบานเดย์ยี่บ่มรถโจ้ค้างกองกุยกันตองได้มันจังให้ยิ้มจังไอโกนยิ้มโจ้ทุกการรอดอ่ะ
มันทากรูบุรีนมันทาเจริญชีไอ้นะเอาขณีบางการเงินรอดได้ขณีส่วนเต็งลูกใส่สมบัติบาทอาอังทากาปีมุนชีวิตระบอบลูกใส่มันแม่นทัดในขนมสถานอภิรมบะแบบนี้เลยหายลูกใส่ก็มันเสือกจะฮอตเนยจังทนายจังยุบโดยเปลี่ยนปัจจุบันนี้ได้ลูกใส่ทรวบรูเนยจูบจูมจีมวยสวามัยหนึ่งโกนโกนหายประกอบระบอบจีเนตในศาสมดก็ปั่นแต่สุดแท้มันกลัวขนมกลมกลุ่มซาระบอบลูกใส่ เติบบานบอมพลายสเตอร์แต่แต่งสรงดาวซาตาอาชีพกรรมสัตว์พลุกตึกพลุกดีนาตามประปอนสตึงภายคังเลือนังเนยดับบอลกบายภูมิก่อสลายได้ในเซกุปงแต่รูเนยนุลูกใส่บรรโตเรียบร้อยดังดอกดอกแต่หามทมทมทาในมณฑลเปียดดาลเหมือนต้อนมีอาชีพกรรมสัตว์ชีพเพียบลูกใส่ในสวามัยกะกอบนังระบอในซาคลังนะดาวขนมมวยไทยมวยไทยยังเฮาหน้ากอลูกใส่อายรกประจำนวนบานเชียงดับมือเรือได้ก็ปนตาย
กลายเป็นดามีอาชีพกรรมบ่มซัดพอในซัดบานแผลโจกี้ลำดับรถออดเปลี่ยนมุ้ยรถบอในซัดนี่เลยอาจพอจำนวนตอนแต่ซอคือบานจำแต่บองขาดกำลังกายหนึ่งปริงสร้างตายปนอตะเปลกับปลาไปบ่มเจ้าอยู่ก่อไอ้ล้างอาชีพผุนึงอ่ะเวียนมีนใส่ได้ผีมดเลยชีพผุนึงซอยซอยกระดามหนึ่งใจอันเอาไว้แต่ซอยไปเตยดังร้องไห้การนากับปลาโชว์มองเงินจองเงินล้างปลา
กลับเพลงกีบโฮเพลงเจ้าตื้อกูไปซอยอยากเพลงยังเตี้ยรถจะเตยเตี้ยใช่ไหมใช่เบี้ยบ่มมีเมียนทนามได้เลี้ยงเตี้ยจะไปเลี้ยงใส่ตื้อใครก็ได้ก็มีเฮนเอาได้มีเพื่อนทนามน้องเตี้ยเป็นหัวใจดาสฟอร์มไม่ระบอนอะไรจับดาวบะตะเจ็ดหนึ่งทะเลคลุนจีเนสเซตโซราชีประจำเฮาจีวิตอาเปียปีเปียระยะเปียเชิงดอกทนามก็ลองตื้อก็เตยบานบรรจบ
ลูกใส่กบาลสมัจจ์บอบบองจาวมุกระบอจีเนตในซัดเราก็ได้เศร้าสลายจิตติบัมพอดเฮาจับโยกระบอลุโดนมจำในขนมภูมิตะวินเปได้ดั่งมันบานไปได้กุ้งก็สูงขี้ได้เต็งรอบตะเจ้าฮอตเลิกมออัดบานจังมูมุกดักนี่ไอเปได้เลิกเตียงรอบเอาเมียนกระดามเมียนไอมุกอันยมดักนี่ไอให้ก็สบายจัดเราไปอัดบานจังมูมุกสูงตะขี้ได้จังต้องจะใบกันนัดพักนะพอ
แนวภูมิอ่างทากาปิเชิงดอกชนามมุนปูกวารูเนคหนงจีบเพียบทูเทียดาวซาตายกะกอบนังระบอในซัดก็ปนตายจับตังปีชนามปีปอนประมวยดาวจีชนามจับปรามมีอาชีพกรรมบงสายในตีนุ่มอกปูกวารสังเกตเคืนทาปริมาณกระดามไตรนังบงกี้บานทอยโจชีกับหกทัวอ้อยปะปอดอจีบเพียบรูในประจำท้ายระบบปูกวารอย่างคลังโปรเจเนซาในสหกรมก่อสลายมณีเดียดลูกหาวิตู ก็บานทลายอย่างดังดาธากาทัวอาชีพกรรมบ่งสายตามประปอนสตึงทนายคังเลือนังเนกบาดับบอลก่อสลายนุบานการล้างปิ้งบรรทุกจับตังปิดชนามปีปอนประมุยระหดดอจงชนามปีปอนดับประมุยกันลองตัวนี้ลูกบรรโตธาเครื่องจักรหนึ่งสลองดักสายจีจานเครื่องบานบรรเจนจิตเปลี่ยนขนมตึกพร้อมแตงเมียนสำเร็งลือคลังคลังบานบ่มปุ๋ยนังบ่งกอการรมคานดอกปะปุ๋ยไตรขดามนังบ่งเกี้ยมันอาจเอารูในดับบอลหนุบาน มายางติดกาบงสัตว์ทั่วตะการแต่เจริญนั่งละอ่ะมันอำนาจพอต่อการรูในระบบปะปุสัตว์สมบัติเลยเชื่อไปเสียที่บ้านทั่วอัดบัดบองไปกลางกลางได้ชื่อจำโรคระบบสัตว์แต่งหนูปุ่ยมบารม
พัดคือคลายมินกรมพลเซมเซนโจมอเทอร์จีบการบงสายนั้นอนาคตคืออ้อมองทุนทินหอมเจนเราที่นี่อ้อมองคือแบบคิดเปลืองอ่ะตีมวยเปลี่ยนที่ปีน้ำเลี้ยงใส่เลี้ยงไอ้เบนั้นคือสัตว์ชีพกินมีหรอไอ้เดาไปจังอนาคตโทนเจ้ายังไงคอยเขมรไม่ไอ้เดินเขมไปยังเราหูน่าเลือกก้อนไอ้ยังเขมมินเนี่ยแสไม่ไอ้น่าเธอเลือกกินเราเหลือพวกยังมันทำบกอดอาจไปชุบบ้านทำมันเอาไอ้มินจีเรียงเราหูมองทำมันเอาไอ้มินกรมพลไอ้บ่มขนาดท้องขนาดโตเอกราคือก็เอา
ដែលបានធ្វើឲ្យមនុស្សសន្លប់កបន្តែកស្រីបាននាំគ្នាងើបឡើងតវ៉ាប្រឆាំងនឹងការធ្វើអាជីវកម្មសាច់ជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ដោយមានការជួមជ្រែងផ្នែកច្បាប់ពីមន្ត្រីអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលមួយចំនួននៅក្នុងខេត្តកោះកុងជាលទ្ធផលនៅក្នុងខេត្តកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2017កសួងរាយនឹងធម្មពលបានបញ្ឈប់ជាស្ថាពរ ដោយបានឲ្យធ្វើអាជីវកម្មនាំខ្សែសំណងនិងខ្សែលបាយភក់ចេញពីខេត្តកោះកុងទៅក្រៅប្រទេសបន្តទៀតឡើយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅសហគមន៍កោះសឡៅបានសាទរចំពោះការសម្រេចនេះក៏ប៉ុន្តែពួកគាត់នៅតែមិនទាន់ជឿជាក់ទាំងស្រុងឡើយដោយសារតែការរដ្ឋាភិបាលលាងខ្សាច់មួយកន្លែងស្ថិតនៅក្នុងតំបន់អភិរក្សជំរកសត្វព្រៃតៃមិនទាន់ត្រូវបានរុះរើចេញនៅឡើយ
ក្រុមប្រឹក្សាបានលើកអស់ដែលអាចជួយពួកសហគមន៍កោះសឡៅខ្ញុំបានសូមឲ្យគាត់ជួយកន្លែងរោងចក្រលាងខ្សាច់នឹងឲ្យគាត់រੂចេញហ្មងតែមានអាកន្លែងសាងសង់នឹងខ្លាចគាត់លួចបូមទៀតហ្វូគាត់ធ្វើអស់មិនតិចលុយណាក្រៅពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៃសហគមន៍កោះសឡៅអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលផ្នែកបរិស្ថានក៏បានបញ្ជាក់ចំហរដែរថាពួកគេនឹងនៅតែតាមដានអាជីវកម្មខ្សាច់នៅខេត្តកោះកុងនេះជាបន្តទៀតបើទោះបីជាក្រសួងរាយនឹងធម្មព
ដែលបានបង្ហាញពីការបង្រួបបង្រួមរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលបង្ហាញពីតម្លាភាពនៃការនាំខ្សាច់ទៅក្រៅប្រទេសការពីប្រមាណឆ្នាំមុននេះដដែលនោះគឺជាការនាំខ្សាច់ចាក់បំពេញនិងខ្សាច់សំឡងទៅសហបុរីនិងប្រទេសឥណ្ឌាដែលត្រូវបានគេរកឃើញថាកម្ពុជាខាត់បង់ទឹកប្រាក់ជាង7រយលានដុល្លារសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកហើយថ្មីៗនេះ
គឺជាការនាំចេញខ្សាច់ស៊ីលីកាដែលសកម្មជនប្រតិកម្មមើលឃើញថាកម្ពុជាអាចនឹងខាត់បង់ទឹកប្រាក់រាប់សិបលានដុល្លារអាមេរិកបន្ថែមទៀតពីវិស័យខ្សាច់នេះអ្នកនាងលឹមកំសួរកាលពីពេលកន្លងទៅបានផ្សាយសារតូចំពោះការសម្ច្របស់ក្រសួងរាយរដ្ឋាភិបាលអ្នកនាងបន្តថានេះជាជោគជ័យមួយរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលហ៊ានងើបឡើងប្រើប្រាស់សិទ្ធិរបស់ខ្លួនក្នុងការតស៊ូមតិប្រឆាំងនឹងការធ្វើអាជីវកម្មខ្សាច់ដែលបានបង្កផលប
ปีปอนด์ดับใบนั่งแกนเลยแต่บ่มได้นั่งอันนั้นวิจิตรเปี่ยสมใจดับวิจิตรชนกดตายแต่เลือดพิกรมหนก็โดยเจียเนี่ยได้แปะปวนจมูกนักการบ่มใส่นั่งยื่นเอาแต่คลุมมือหนึ่งตามดองแปดจังเบสเซนจิมเนียนเคยสลองน้ำมวยได้กวาดเนื้อเลือดสลองนั่งเมียนชนโบเตหรือก็ข้อปีเอาไว้ได้กระซูงกดท่าเท่าแต่เมียนตาสลองตุ้ยตุ้ยดับใบบ่มปราบปรามสกเตยื่นเรียกการแต่กระซูงให้ยื่นหนึ่งฟูกาต่อซุ่มเตจิปต่อเต็ด
ปัจจุบันนี้การทัวร์จีบกรรมสายขนาดทมในตามประปอนสตึงไพรคังลือหนึ่งดับบอลเข้าไปก่อสลายเติบบานบรรชบจีสถาโปโดยการประกาศระบอกสู่หายก่อปัญไตเอาไว้ได้จุดพอปีบานุคือปลายกลางกลางบานดูระลุ่มหนึ่งงบจีจรานก่อนไหลตึกได้ทอปคล้าปลายเจลอวอลตึกระยะปลายจีจื้อปัญหาแตงอ่อนนี้คือจีมรดดอกอักเคราะห์พร้อมแจ้งบังกอฮานในเพจจีจรานดอกประชีเดซานในขนงสหกุมในซานในขาดก่อกง ประชีพประวัติในภูมิก่อสลายมันเมียนได้สายจมกาดำใบตามดอกบังกอประกันพอลโดยประชีพประวัติในดับบอลดอกเตยนูตีปูลคือจีบระบบปูกวัดเตยเปิงปลายจังสรงเลือระบอลในสารกาทายดาซาทุนเทียนสัตว์หนึ่งปลายกลางกลางได้จีจมโรคหนึ่งจิตตีบังกอกับนารระบอลปูกระดามเตยหนึ่งบังกี้คือเมียนในสมานหนึ่งกาทายดาซาชนะบาระบอลปูกวัดอย่างโดยชนะได้สำหรับลูกใส่สวัสดิ์ฟัด ลูกใส่บานประกันจมโฮประช่างได้คาดมันเอาเมียนอาชีพประกันบ่งซักในดับบอลก็สลายนุ่งติดเลยให้บ่าวเมียนกรรมวิธีหรือก็ยุติเนกาไว้มวยได้เตะตรงแต่นังกาประช่างกาบ่งซักตัวจีกอดเตอร์หรือวัวยางนากระดอยก็ลูกใส่สกจัดเตะโจรวมได้ดาวซาแต่ลูกใส่กึศทากาทัวจีประกันบ่งซักนี่เฮยดาบานบอมพลายสุดแผลมังกรุกรุซาลูกใส่นังจีบเพียบรูในระบอบประชีพรอดอเตยเตี้ยดึงขนมสหกุมก็สลายนุ่ง
รอซีนังรูนังทมทวัดนังมันเอาข้างไม้ใกล้บังพลายจุดใดนังหยิบข้างว่าไหมฉันนั่งบายบ่ยมนะก็เตอร์โกนยมบานไอ้บ่บูมเอาหายนั่งยมอัดบะตะจัดเลยบานประมาณเนี้ยกันเลยก็ยมบ่บูมีย่อมเตอร์ต่อสู้ได้เอาใจเห็นบ่มขยมเซกบอลเด็ดอาซีเซรีปีรถทีนี้วอชิงตัน
เชื่อบรรทออเตติในขยมบัตรต่างสารดาส่งจุนปอดเมียนบรรจับมนตรีจอนขบวนคณะปะสังกูจิตอาหางทานดำนางเรียกคณะปะประชังประมาณแปดกำนันในดำนางเรียกจำนวนห้าสิบแปดเนี่ยบรรจับเจนปีประเทศอเมริกาไปคลายแต่นังการทเวตุบุกมันในระบบรัฐบาลหลุดหุ่นแสนในสมัยมูสกัวอนุประเทศคณะปะสังกูจิตได้กำปองเมียนวัตเมียนในกัมพูชีปรับตีแปลงเงียสาปอดเมียนรอยเตอร์ทานในสมัยปฐมประธานบรรทออเมียนวัตเมียนในกัมพูชีโดยซาเตสอับเพิ่มการสำรวจบ่มเผยให้เหมือนจังเอาการกำเริบกำไฮไอทเวเอ
ជាប់កាំងមិនអាចដំណើរការបន្តទៅមុខបានបទទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយអ្នកស្រីថាគណៈបកនៅតែបន្តតេតតូនដំណាងរៀនទាំងនោះជាប្រចាំគណៈដែលគណៈបកកំពុងស្វែងរកគំនាបពីសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិដើម្បីអន្តរាគមន៍ឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាឈប់ធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញគណៈបកប្រឆាំង ប្រធានគណៈបកយុវជនកម្ពុជាលោកពេជ្រស្រស់ក្រុងដាក់ពាក្យបណ្ដឹងទៅតុលាការកំពូលដើម្បីស្នើសុំរំលាយគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដោយសារតែលោកកឹមសុខាត្រូវបានចាប់ប្រកាន់ពីបទក្បត់ជាតិទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយមន្ត្រីគណៈបកយុវជនកម្ពុជាអះអាងថាគណៈបកនេះនឹងបើកកិច្ចប្រជុំថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំរបស់ខ្លួនដើម្បីសម្រេចថាប្តឹងឬមិនប្តឹងកាលពីថ្ងៃទី21ខែកញ្ញាប្រារព្ធអាជ្ញារងនៃអយ្យការអមសាលាដំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញប
នឹងប្រដាជគុណបុតប៊ុនទិញឲ្យចូលខ្លួនទៅបំភ្លឺនៅតុលាការពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងបណ្ដឹងរបស់លោកពេជ្រស្រស់ដែលប្តឹងអ្នកទាំងបីពីបទរំលោភលើទំនុកចិត្តករណីបច្ច័យបនសពលោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលី បាល់លូននៅនឹងជាទីមេត្រីពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរជាមួយរយអ្នកនៅក្នុងប្រទេសបារាំងកាលពីម្សិលមិញបាននាំគ្នាស្រែកតវ៉ានៅមុខផ្ទះរបស់ឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតខ្មែរប្រចាំក្នុងទីក្រុងប៉ារីសប្រឆាំងនឹងវត្តមានរបស់លោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតពួកគេអះអាងថាកូនប្រុសរបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនរូបនេះជាក្រុមមនុស្សដែលញោមញីទៅដោយការរំលោភអំណាចរំលោភច្បាប់រំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សការកាប់សម្លាប់ពលរដ្ឋស្លូតត្រង់និងជាក្រុមអមនុស
ปัจจุบันนี้ขณะปะเคลื่อนตั้งปีขายมุ่ยสมต้องจุดโฟกัสยึดยูนี่เหมือนแม่นหนึ่งการรุนในระบบปุกกอดตามเร็จหายทำไมทำไมนี้ลูกปัจจุบันนี้ขณะปะเคลื่อนตั้งปีขายมุ่ยสมต้องจุดโฟกัสยึดยูนี่เหมือนแม่นหนึ่งการรุนในระบบปุกกอดตามเร็จหายทำไมทำไมนี้ลูกปัจจุบันนี้ขณะปะเคลื่อนตั้งปีขายมุ่ยสมต้องจุดโฟกัสยึดยูนี่เหมือนแม่นหนึ่งการรุนในระบบปุกกอดตามเร็จหายทำไมทำไมนี้ลูกปัจจุบันนี้ขณะปะเคลื่อนตั้งปีขายมุ่ยสมต้องจุด ដោយសារតែមានការរស់នៅរបស់ខ្លួនដើម្បីរត់ឲ្យទាន់ការប្រែប្រួលនយោបាយដោយបដូរឈ្មោះពីគណៈបកសំរងស៊ីទៅជាគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនវិញមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនបញ្ជាក់ថាការផ្លាស់ប្តូរឈ្មោះបកនៅពេលនេះគឺប្រយោជន៍ដើម្បីរក្សាឲ្យបកឲ្យនៅឋិតថេរតទៅទៀតក្នុងពេលសម្ពាធនយោបាយកាន់តែក្រឡុកខ្លាំង
ចាន់លោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជទីមេត្រីកັບផ្សាយរយៈពេលមួយម៉ោងនៃវិទ្យុអាស៊ីស្រីជាភាសាខ្មែរនៅពេលនេះចាប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះយើងខ្ញុំសូមជូនពរលោកអ្នកនាងនិងក្រុមគ្រួសារទាំងអស់ឲ្យជួបប្រកបតែនឹងសេចក្តីសុខចម្រើនរុងរឿងកុំបីឃ្លៀងឃ្លាតឡើយចាន់នាងខ្ញុំម៉ៅសុធានី
ខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារដា
ព្រមទាំងក្រុមការងារទាំងអស់របស់អាស៊ីស្រីសូមអរគុណនិងសូមជម្រាបលាបាទសូមជម្រាបលា
ឬ shortwave តាមកម្រិតនិងកម្ពស់ដូចតទៅនេះពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង
5 កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង 6 កន្លះម៉ោងនៅកម្ពុជាលោកអ្នកនាងអាចស្ដាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី 13740 kHz ស្មើនឹង កម្ពស់ 22
ម៉ែត្រពេលយប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង 7 កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង 8 កន្លះតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី 12140 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់ 25
ម៉ែត្រលោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយផ្ទាល់របស់វិទ្យុអេស៊ីសេរីតាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតដោយចូលទៅកាន់គេហទំព័រ www.ofa.org/khmer.ក្រៅពីនេះលោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចអាននឹងទស្សនាព័ត៌មានវិទ្យុអេស៊ីសេរីលើទូរស័ព្ទដៃរបស់លោកអ្នកផ្ទាល់ សូមលោកអ្នកនាងចូលទៅកាន់បណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook www.facebook.com/ofa.cambodia និង YouTube www.youtube.com/ofa.khmer-video ក្រៅពីនេះលោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចអាននិងទស្សនាព័ត៌មានវិទ្យុអេស៊ីសេរីលើទូរស័ព្ទដៃរបស់លោកអ្នកផ្ទាល់ សូមលោកអ្នកនាងចូលទៅកាន់បណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook www.facebook.com/ofa.cambodia និង YouTube www.youtube.com/ofa.khmer-video
សូមលោកអ្នកនាងចុច like និងចុច subscribe ដើម្បីទទួលបានព័ត៌មានថ្មីតាមហេតុការណ៍និងទស្សនាវីដេអូផ្សេងៗទៀតគ្រប់ពេលវេលា